Yo, what's up, guys? Today's freaking leg day. So, yeah, just doing some cardio, walking to the gym. And, yeah, won't be long, we'll be there. And, we'll be training chest. You guys may think, you know, I'm on prep, I need to be looking less beefy. And, you know, I need to stop bulking. But I did actually cut for, like, a couple weeks leading up to the show. But the thing is, the show's been delayed because of the coronavirus. So I might as well just bulk up. But then, so then when they give me the next time, I can look better. So, yeah. Hopefully the show does go. If the show doesn't go, then the show doesn't go. So, yeah. Just walking to the gym. And, yeah, see you when I get there. Massive session, you know, hardest worker in the room. I can say that confidently. Back then, I was one of at least the top three of hardest workers in the room. No one was there for the amount of time that I was there. That was a long ass workout, and it was. I went hard, you know. I went heavy, I went light, I went high reps, I went low reps. I did legs, I did shoulders, I did back, I did calisthenics, compounds, did some machines. Basically everything. Well, not everything. I did about 11 exercises, and yeah, amazing pump as well, guys. Definitely gonna feel the burn on that tomorrow. And yeah, on the weekends I rest, so that's all good. That's why usually I go as hard as I can on Fridays. But today, specifically, I just went hard as F. So yeah, some of you have been commenting, like the American ones, like you're struggling with 25 pounds. On a dumbbell bench. And from the UK, it's kilograms. So it's over double what you think. So don't think you're all better than me, because you're not, because it's kg. But all respect to my fans that actually support me, man. Like, yeah, I really appreciate all the fans that support me, like, really, seriously. You don't understand how much I appreciate you. You really keep me motivated and just keep me going, really. I mean, I'm always going to do it anyway, regardless of whether I'm lacking motivation or not. Because it's about hard work, and, you know, that's what it is. And that's how it will be. So, yeah, hope that you guys all enjoyed this video. Just doing my cardio on the way home now. Yeah, can't forget the cardio. And yeah, it's all good in the hood. I'll see you guys on the next video. Hope you all enjoyed. Drop a comment, and yeah, peace out.
Strength is the only thing that matters in this world. Everything else is just a delusion for the weak. There's only one certainty in life. A strong man stands above and conquers all! As the last of the Saiyans, we have flowing through our veins the blood of a warrior race.